You know, Giotto was introduced to the Pope and asked whether he was sufficiently good draftsman. The Pope asked him to demonstrate his draftsmanship, so he's just stepped up to a blackboard and just drew a perfect circle freehand.